The last issue is what's called drift. Okay, drift is the error that happens, that accumulates over time, that basically what happens is you've got this dynamic model that's making a prediction, and you've got a sensor observation model, et cetera, and you're really caught with two choices, okay? And both of the choices are lousy. Choice one is I stick to my target model, right? I really believe the model, and I never change it, like its appearance or its color distribution. The problem with that is what happens if the object is changing? All of a sudden, you know, it goes in the trees, shadows, things look a little different, and I didn't update my model. So almost every tracker does some form of model update. The problem with that is when you do model update, you run into a situation like this. Okay, so this was actually taken from the Tracking People paper, although this was, they were explaining how not to do tracking. So they've got this little box that's stuck on the middle of the ice skater, and each time they're updating something about the description, and eventually the box slides down, and what's not shown here is it might get stuck on the background markings in the rink. And so what's happening is you keep changing, and all of a sudden, more of the target model came from the rink than came from the skater. So as the skater leaves, the model stays right there. And this is the problem with adaptive tracking. And so all real tracking, in order to fight drift, always has this balance between how quickly or how much do I change my model versus how much do I keep what I had from before. And you might ask, well, how come I didn't see any of this in all that Bayesian stuff that you did? The reason is, I gave you the sensor model, P of Z given X, and I really didn't tell you how it behaves generically, or I should say all the time. We generically gave the algorithm. P of Z given X might be how well do I match the pixels. Well, but if the pixels are changing, I have to change my sensor model. So that's the place in the algorithm where that notion of how well do I hold on to my old model versus change it, that's the place where it stays.